Hi everyone, in this practice I developed a custom bootloader to be familiar with logic of bootloaders and flash operations. So that I can update firmware using SD card. I used register level programming for flash operations. Let's load the bootloader into MCU. I will try two different applications. First one is blink application. It blinks the LED on the board periodically. I will not load this application into MCU using Cube IDE. I generated binary file. I only change the name of file. I push the reset button to load new firmware into flash. As you see, application runs. Now let's try second application. As you see, blink firmware erased from SD card after update got completed. In second app, whenever I push the user button, it toggles the LED on the board. Again, I push the reset button to load new firmware into flash. As you see, second app also runs without any problems. Thanks for watching. If you are interested, you can check the code that I left in description.